believe we never uncovered this mystery before. I always thought Mildred Featherwiles sounded too delightful to be a real name.
Do you think she has her own portal? Do you think she's related to that human guy, Philip?
What if the author is Ida? She's been keeping it secret this whole time because she's embarrassed by all the spelling errors.
Okay, these theories are a little unrealistic. It's obviously your mother as a teenager sent forward in time to train you in the ways of witchcraft.